Adio peeps, my name is Pablo Picanto, and welcome back to Madden NFL 16. Hello and welcome back to Football Sunday. Today, Steelers at Kansas City Chiefs. I'm ready to get my easy game. I'm ready to go 7-0.
Steelers Chiefs coming up on EA Sports, Kansas City, Missouri. The Chiefs ready to get this action started. The deep back for the opening kick.
Their stadium looks funny. It's like a boat. A raft. Looks like it could swim. Alright then, let's make them drown. Yeah. Alright then, let's make them swim. Let's start the running game right away. Because if you commit to the running game, then it will happen. We learned that in the last episode.
First down at the 22. Bell is gonna secure the handoff.
Yeah, we learned that, right? It will happen, alright?
Bell's got it on the handoff. He's taken down at the 20.
I made 1 yard. Cool. Really cool. Okay. Maybe running game a little later. Oh God. Ooh. Why was I running slow? That was bullshit. But catch, first down. All right, running game. Back to that.
It makes guys like him almost unstoppable.
Some yards, 4 yards. Actually, okay. Actually like that. Maybe we can follow that up. Not so sure. Not so sure at all. Passing again. Yes, good one. And some follow-up passes. Because why not? Oh, what did I do? Damn it. Run. I'm not sure about that run. What the fuck? Okay, can I change that? Give me a stick instead.
The Steelers all bunched up here as they get set at the line. Looking across the middle.
Yeah, that looks good. That looks good. That looks very good. Moving forward. Not with the running game. But with the passing game. Was that inside? Yes. Cool. Nice.
Roethlisberger's job is to nail that play fake and
void. Maybe now.
That play is going
to be challenged. Never ever was that out of bounds. Not sure. One. Yeah, not sure.
Possession of the football as you go to the ground.
Ah, come on.
So the challenge pays off.
Come on, man.
Turns the play.
Yeah, good. You in your pink shirt. Okay, all right.
Good job by the head coach.
Second down and 10.
Oh, that was a mistake. Hi. Ooh. Not an interception at least. Okay. Miller, make this right. Or Coates or Wheaton. Miller makes it right.
Gets it to his tight end, Heath Miller.
Love that guy. Love him. How about some running? How about actually running a few yards, huh? Not much. First quarter ended. Nothing much happened. But now. Now look what will happen. A power zero will happen. And 7 points will happen, right? I can feel it. Can you feel it too? Okay, not. We need something now. I wonder. Quick toss, will that do the trick? It could if they block right. If not, okay, whatever. Give it a go. No! Damn it. And just a field goal.
Good job that time by the safety.
But I'm going to take it. Always take the field goal.
That's when you like the kicker on your team. That away, big guy. Come through in these moments and get his 3 points.
All right. Make a solo tackle.
The Steelers with a nickel okay. Look here on defense. First down at the 20. Charles inside.
What was that? That was not a solo tackle.
Right around. First down at the 31. Charles.
Okay, they will go running very much because they have a good running back. Let's go cover three.
Jamal Charles is in the backfield.
Damn it. Ah, he dropped it. Nice.
The ball free.
He knocks the football out to the
third and seven. Cover three again.
Smith standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap.
Can't get through. I can make the tackle. Come on. Nice one.
And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Fourth down. Three and out. Midway only one
second quarter and
first down, right?
Looking to
we let through.
The lead.
Well, they got it rolling here as a football
good
team.
One.
The defense did its job. Now can the offense,
good defensive
like
run.
Said, go out there and extend the lead.
Now again, get some points
and
on
put
the board.
This other team in a tough situation.
Okay. One more yard. Bring the run. Bring the running game. They're always there. They're always so quick.
The 2 minute warning here in the second quarter. And now returning to the field, just 2 minutes to go, and it's a big spot as we've got an offense that would love to increase that lead before the intermission. And it's a 2 yard game. The Chiefs use a timeout.
Hey,
here.
They use timeout.
A break.
Okay.
You're watching the NFL.
Means I should make a first down, right?
Third and seven. The Steelers.
And they are so
to
kind to give me time.
Ben Roethlisberger dropping back in shotgun formation.
Yes!
With one hand.
Spectacular catch. Right. That's how I like Antonio
like
Brown.
To go down there and make a play like that. How about it? One-handed catch. That was special.
That was very special, yes. But wait. There's more.
Go with the dime formation here on defense. It's complete to Martavis Bryant. Looking to go up top again on first down. Roethlisberger sends it to Brown.
Okay. Second and inches.
The wide receivers in the NFL now. It's just, it's
let's go for the smash and maybe catch it outside.
Some have four. Good job that time by him hauling in that pass.
Roethlisberger's completion percentage 70% on the day. That was close to an interception.
Okay, but we stopped the clock.
Roethlisberger takes the snap from the gun.
Yes, good catch.
Antonio Brown.
Good catch. Actually, give me a timeout now.
For the timeout. That completion.
30 seconds to go.
Woo.
Go on.
Jim, they got momentum on their
side.
But
I need
right
another timeout. What did I...
That was a nice
damn, I'm only, always pressing too quick.
Got a good drive,
but that actually looks good. Looks like a...
First down at the
kind of good play.
Tries to get the feet down, but this will be ruled incomplete.
Yeah, good, because else it would have been an interception.
You could throw it
not a fan of that. Not... A fan of that. Drunk Flood will do the trick. Bring it. Bring it, guys.
Roethlisberger from the gun.
Ooh, yes.
The catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Nice one. Antonio Brown. You can count on that guy. What a very fine start indeed.
Well, nice
10 points.
Like
alright, 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 alright.
Good job. Let's keep that going.
You let's keep that going. Yeah.
And tell them how good they are because, hey,
bam.
This has been a clinic so far.
Now let's stop them for 16 seconds. starting from the 20. That Smith guy looks a little like Aaron Rodgers. Don't you think?
I sure hope so.
I mean, in the game? In the face? Not sure. Alright then, let's stop them. Let's send them into the halftime without points.
First down at the 20.
Nice one.
And this run goes backwards and will end up as a loss of 5.
Well, you got to know stop them for good.
As a player, even if
they will stop.
Tell you this, you should know it. When you get a chance inside of 2 minutes to get
out
of bounds.
Time's running down. Second half.
And that's going to do it for the second quarter. We'll
be nice.
Back to Kansas City for the start of the second half.
Okay.
The start of the second half.
Have to give them the ball, unfortunately.
Third quarter about to commence.
Gonna go for the 20.
The ball's
gonna go
and make some plays
for cover 3 again, because that was all it took up to now to stop them.
Charles, the lone setback this time.
And it continues to stop them.
Over that off. Alex Smith's gonna take it from the shotgun. Avant's got the catch.
Actually a good pass right now. First down, right? Damn it. Blitz him a little now. That is not okay that you complete a pass, man. What did I say? Dude doesn't listen. Second and 8.
There's a flag out.
Sorry. Pressed too early. Yeah, I know. Man.
The defense, a little jumpy right there.
Still second down.
Okay, that was dumb. That was a little too dumb. Makes it hard to defend that new first down.
The Chiefs from the 37. Scans the field.
Damn it. Of course, the crowd loves it. I don't.
There's a great example right there of what he can do.
Yeah, I think
I would have liked to knock the ball loose. Send him back home. Come on, stop him.
Am.
All right, gonna blitz him hard now. Really hard.
Charles is lined up as the single back. The Chiefs take it from the 33. Right back to him once.
Nice. You can't go anywhere in that. Now one more stop. One more stop. And they might go for a field goal then. But that would be good. That would be still a good solution for us now.
Alright. And especially the coaches.
Cover 3 again.
They're going to give their team a chance to win in a game like this.
The Chiefs from the 32.
Just can't go. Damn it.
That's another reception, giving it 2.
The post that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
Big hit.
Maybe 4.
Bam. Nice. But guys, we need to stop them a little earlier.
Breaking huddle at the 12-yard line. Jamal Charles is in the backfield. Second down and 6. Jamal Charles.
Nice.
That'll be a gain of about 2. You see the rushing numbers.
One must up, please.
There's just not much to look
one must stop. Good job so far.
Very well today.
Yeah, repeat really, that one more time.
Football, it's not as coming up.
All right.
Smith takes it from the gun. Travis, he dives into the
fuck a doodle doo. Nice drive.
Oh, they're right there now. Now you can sit back and change what you
oh, they hit it perfectly for the fourth quarter. Alright. Gotta do stuff. I actually did. I pressed triangle to make a fair catch. But not early enough. Damn it. 19-yard line, 20-yard line. Doesn't matter. Does not matter anything.
Ah!
Could have made a few more yards, but okay. Good. Second and four. Can we run the four?
When it comes to guarding these tight ends now, there's just not much you can do. I'll tell you the best way to stop the tight end.
I don't think we ever ran in this game for more than 4 yards. So I'm going to call the slants instead. And I call good.
Four in a row.
Antonio Brown, right. And the game-winning touchdown coming up.
Now first and 10. They go down with in his hands. Complete touchdown.
Yes! Yes! Woo! Oh, I thought it was an interception for a second. But all right.
Could have officially put this one out of reach.
Well, if it's not out of reach, okay. It'll take two miracles to get back in this game by the defensive side. My gosh, they just
Whoa. What a catch. They both made the catch, kind of.
Put this game out of reach.
But it counted for me. Makes me happy. Bring it in.
Extra point is good.
All right, 10 points in the lead again.
Roethlisberger is going to have a tough time upstaging what he did on that. Wilson's got a chance to return this one.
Don't you dare. Buddy, don't you dare. Pull funny business now.
Bets. Smith's going to take it from the gun.
No, all we need is a few good stops.
It's complete to Jeremy Maclin.
Complete. Stopping the clock.
When in doubt, you don't like anything, turn and find him and throw it to him.
Smith's now completed his last seven passes.
Almost foul again. Come on, tackle him. Don't give him enough time to make a good throw. Quarterback sack, please. I would love to.
The Chiefs have it at the 39. Jamal Charles carries the football.
Running back sack, good as well.
2 yards a carry on the day. Chiefs come to
they're
the
down.
Line and they put their receivers.
They're
in
down in sack.
Smith's back in shotgun formation.
No, where am I going? Where is he throwing? Doesn't matter. Too bad. Too bad. Fourth and nine coming up. What are they going to do? They have to go for it, right? Yes. Definitely have to.
The offense is still on the field here on fourth down, needing nine for the first. Last play before the two-minute warning. Smith's got it in the gun. The Chiefs turn the
nothing. Good for nothing. Now, quite comfortable.
What a place to start.
Position for us.
The Steelers offense, Phil, is on a roll right now with touchdowns.
We have to make first downs against three.
Well, we're going to find out. I like
what have we seen that makes us think that they're not against three timeouts and one 2 minute warning.
Exceptional football on the offensive side.
And one flag. What happened?
Holding offense.
Really? Really? Okay.
The defense will take the penalty.
If you say so.
Okie dokie. The Steelers line up, split backfield.
Good.
Roethlisberger standing back in the shotgun, ready for the
snap.
And the quarterback is tackled by
what? I didn't pay attention. Not enough. I looked at the receiver. Damn it. Second and 26.
Second down.
Oh, you crazy. Are you crazy?
Huddle and show a jumbo look.
Ooh.
Almost going in the
oh my god. Okay, third and 26. All right, you know what? Give me something to go for something. The vertical shots. That one looks funny.
The Steelers come
give
out
me some. so that maybe I can go for field goal.
Dropping back in shotgun formation. Looking to go deep.
He's making the catch. What? What? That guy. Totally crazy. Only 6 yards to go. Maybe, just maybe, we can do that with the running game.
He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Or maybe not.
Able to read that play and make the hit.
We got the timeout loose of them. Inside. Bring it through the inside.
Second and goal from the eight. And straight ahead.
He actually does it.
Jam it in on the goal line. Touchdown.
Yeah. All right. That was the best play in matters of running game you have you could expect today. It's not going to get any better. That is all the running game I had left.
Thomas has got a chance for a return. Tackle right at the 30-yard
no chance.
Line.
All right, then. Let's cover them. Let's blitz them. Let's give them hell for the last few minutes.
They've been attacking, and they just took advantage of this offense here today. First down at the 30. Underneath and incomplete that time.
I'm sorry, no.
Well, your teammates are really good.
Have to try a little bet.
Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all
get the ball back, three and out. Okay,
like that
gonna
time.
Try.
How about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it. But what a job! And Jamal Charles has the catch. Mitchell's gonna make the tackle.
Mm-hmm.
And the offense will
mm-hmm.
need
3
yards here on third down after the completion. Going to the hurry up. No timeouts remaining. He'll throw it over the middle. A nice grab. No doubt.
No three and out yet. But time is running. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Going to go to the hurry up with under
chill out, dudes. Chill out.
Alex Smith looking long.
Nah.
Mitchell nearly coming away with an interception. Smith's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. Locked in the football and has hold of it with two hands.
No. I'm sorry.
For another reception.
Oh man. Okay, they're moving fast
going
now.
To the hurry up, under a minute to go here.
Okay, spike the ball, stop the clock. It's not gonna do anything, let's be honest here. They can't get to 24.
Alex Smith from the gun.
At least if I don't super fuck up, but I'm not planning on that. They maybe can get one score going. Maybe. But maybe not, because Engage 8 is about to hit your face, man.
And now he spikes it.
Okay. In the next one. Discount Aaron Rodgers. Zero Blitz is about to hit your face.
Smith by himself in the backfield. Smith's gonna take it from the gun. It was right there, but he didn't
he drops
it.
Time
it comes his way, he'll make the catch. Alex Smith's gonna take it from the shotgun.
Down
late in this one.
It was a nice one.
Beautifully right on target. Touchdown. It's good. Being the opponent's inch a little closer. The score.
They're not going for an onside kick.
To 14. Let's see if they can answer now with a touchdown of their own. Of course, last
I'm just gonna answer with a kneel down.
I don't see why
that's all. That's all it takes now.
And so they're coming out there full of confidence.
And we're done.
Players, especially on the
we are
side,
done.
When they have confidence,
good game.
They play their best.
Easiest game so far, I'd say. But that's okay.
Well, this is another
that
win
is
today.
Okay.
Things are starting to get interesting with this undefeated streak. Boy, it really is. You know what?
Undefeated.
In the NFL, once you get past six games and you're undefeated, what happens? Everybody goes.
What happens now? Yeah, the pressure is picking up.
I don't know about that, but right now they're playing very, very well.
Let's see if we can continue that streak. For now, we go 7-0. Kansas City goes 3-4. Good game, solid game. Didn't get the running game running though. Odd man, so what are you gonna do?
Sims and all the crew at EA Sports. Jim Nance saying so long for now.
16 rushing yards.
Not good, not good.
All right, easy game, just as called. Next week, I doubt it is gonna be that easy. We're welcoming the Bengals at Heinz Field. AFC North premium matchup. I'm sure that will be great. All right then, I hope you had a little bit of fun with Football Sunday. Tune in next week. I'd be happy to see you there. Have a nice one and peace out. All right, adventure. Ooh, damn. High wall of Lothric. That looks great. That looks... That remembers of Anno Londo. That is very promising. We start in Anno Londo in this game.